Hundreds of people flocked to the Kampala Archdiocese in Rubaga to commemorate this year's Christmas Day. The first and second reading were adapted from the books of Isaiah, chapter 52, verse 7 to 10, and Acts, chapter 1, verse 1 to 6, all highlighting the day's major theme, love. The Most Reverend Paul Semogerere thanked the Almighty Lord for having reached this time of the year and explained what this day means to the Church.
As we come close, the close of the year, the only feeling that we pause, reflect, and then offer our collective thanks to the Almighty God, who has blessed and sustained us throughout this year.
Semogerere, however, expressed dire concern on the progressive detestable vices that have evidently continued surfacing in the country with less counteractions from the responsible institutions and authorities.
The neglect of widows and orphans in our community and the sale of their property, the corruption and bribery in various public offices, the rampant accidents on the roads resulting from lack of respect for others.
Picking a leaf from the day's central message, dignitaries present during the mass, including Aloysius Mukasa, the Rubaga South Member of Parliament, and Dr. John Chrysostom Muyingo, the State Minister for Higher Education, share their heartfelt messages to the congregation.
Nemukuandisa abakozi, ebyongabiri mbitongole, ebikume dembe, ngecha polisi, nebidala.
Nendo seo saba suka watu ingiliza, utugambi tuwagala, walbuna abamu amateyangala. Mkatebeyangala.
However, while delivering the Kabaka's message, Prince David Wasajja wondered about the detrimental impacts social media casts upon the youth lately and advised parents to pay an extra keen eye on what content their children consume. Other dignitaries present at today's celebration in Rubaga were the former Vice President Edward Chiwenga Sekandi, Ken Lochams, and Kabuye Chofatogabye, the State Minister for Kampala Capital City and Metropolitan Affairs, among others. Meanwhile, the chairman of the Uganda Episcopal Conference, Dr. Joseph Anthony Ziwa, has asked the Christians to remain calm and follow the Catholic Church teachings about marriage. As the Christians gathered in churches to mark Christmas, the Catholic Church has used this opportunity to explain and dismiss the circulating messages that the Vatican recently allowed homosexuals to be officially married. During Mass, the new Mityana Cathedral Parish leadership was introduced and they announced the official celebrations of the 60 years of this parish. Kawuchi and Minister Nabakoba called upon the Christians to fully support the preparations. She condemned the continuous land wrangles.
We cannot evict others from their pieces of land. We can even protect them. We can also be genuine tenants, but we can also be genuine landlords. Let us work for coexistence between the Chibanja holder and the landlord.
Report compiled by Derek Asaba and Luke Kajiri for the news.